I'm doing a naked skin foundation routine and an Urban Decay Basics tutorial. So it's kind of a two-in-one kind of thing because I recently did a review on these two products and I wanted to do a tutorial that went with both of them so you saw how I applied this makeup and blah blah blah. Anyway, for Naked Basics, since it's all matte shadows, this is a very simple tutorial. Like, it's Marilyn Monroe inspired, all matte shadows kind of thing, which I'm kind of a fan of right now. I've been wearing it all for the entire month of December. And then this Naked Basics, I applied with my hands, and this is a recent product, so this is my second time wearing it. And you can check out my review on how well this product lasts in the description bar below. So, without further ado, I don't want to make this a really long and rambling intro. If you want more information on these products or what I think of them, check out the reviews, which I will link down below. And if you want to learn how I applied these makeup products, keep on watching this tutorial.
Hi guys! Okay, to start off, we're gonna take my Smashbox Photo Finish Primer and prime my face so that we're ready for the naked foundation. And now I'm going to take my Naked Skin Foundation and shake the bottle because it is very liquidy and you need to shake it. And I'm just gonna dab one pump onto the back of my hand and then dab like four or five little dots around my face and blend in those dots with my hands. Now I'm going to take my almost empty MAC Studio Fix foundation powder and a kabuki brush to just set my foundation. Now I'm going to take a buffer brush and my MAC Matte Bronze bronzer and contour my face, so aim at my cheekbones and the corners of my face. Now I'm going to take my NYX blush in Mocha and put that on the apples of my cheeks with an angled brush. Now for the eyes, I'm going to prep my eyelid with Too Faced Shadow Insurance and then take the color Naked 2 and use that as a eyeshadow to set my primer. Now I'm going to take the color Faint and a crease brush. Starting from the outer corner, I'm going to gently blend that into my crease, working my way in towards the center of my eye and blending upwards towards my brow bone. Now I'm going to take Foxy and a flat fluffy eyeshadow brush and use that as a highlight slash buffer color in between Faint and my brow bone. Now I'm going to take Venus and use that to highlight my inner tear duct and inner half of my eyelid. Now since my eyeshadow is so basic, I'm going to be taking my Bobbi Brown cream eyeliner and a small angled eyeliner brush, and I'm going to create a cat eye. Now I'm going to take a clean eyeliner brush and the color Crave to set my cat eye. Now I'll be taking Speed Brow by Benefit and I'm just going to use that gel to tame my eyebrows. For mascara, I'm using two, and the first one I'm using is Benefit's Their Real Mascara, so I'm just gonna give that a quick coat. And then I'm going to double up with Rimmel London Scandalous Flex Eyes Mascara. Now for my lips, I'm gonna start off with MAC's Supreme Sheen Fashion City Lipstick. It's just a nude corally pink lipstick, and I'm just gonna apply that on my lips. And I'm going to top that off with a MAC Luster Glass in the color Wonderstruck. And yes, I know that all of the signs are upside down. So I'm going to give my lips a quick coat. And that's it. Bye, guys!